Hello everyone, my name is Brooklyn Pinkston and I'm a sophomore here at Crown College in the Science and Healthcare Department. From the time I was a freshman, I knew Crown was the place for me. During my sophomore year of high school, my family came and visited for college days. My dad loved the spirit of Crown and so did I, and I knew this is the place I wanted to further my education.
Hi, my name is Christian Blitz. I'm a junior this year studying business, and one of the things that is distinct about Crown College to me is the fact that they want you to be involved in everything. For the business program, we like to be involved in the classroom, and we're involved every single day doing projects and working on problems that we'll use in the everyday world in business.
Hi, I'm Adam Millard, and I am a sophomore in the School of Trades and Technology, and I'm studying welding, and what makes it distinctive to me is it's a place where you can learn trades, but also get a Christian atmosphere and be around Christian people.
My name is Madison Jones, and I'm a junior studying secondary education. What makes Crown special to me is the unique opportunity that is presented to you to study at one of our extension campuses. Either at Heron, Montana, or studying abroad in the United Kingdom, there are so many amazing opportunities that you have to do something great for Christ.
The classroom experience is great, but I'm a hands-on learner, so when we get to go outside into the shop and apply our skills, that's where it better works for me.
The faculty at Crown College care about your growth spiritually and academically. They push you to do things that you may not have been comfortable doing before, and they truly care about each and every one of the students at Crown.
They pray with you if you have something going on in your life, and their doors are always open to answer any questions.
Hi, my name is Samuel Volante. I'm a junior here studying pastoral ministries.
Some of the things that I'm learning inside the classroom, I'm also able to implement outside of the classroom. And one of those things is being able to teach and preach in different ministries that are happening here at Crown College.
The things that I learn in the classroom here at Crown are things that I can apply to my life personally. They help me strengthen my faith and also teach me how I can help others share the gospel through a science point of view.
As a student at Crown College, I am able to use the principles that I'm learning in my education classes at my everyday work as an after-school care provider. I am so thankful that I'm able to take these classes because I'm able to use them to create lesson plans for the children and to influence each and every one of their lives on a daily basis.
So all of the things that I'm using in the classroom, I'm already able to implement it into my career as an account manager outside of school. Basically working with money is a big thing right now. I'm able to look at transactions every single night and shut down a store that I work at using the things that I have learned here in the business program.
Hello, my name is Leslie Rangel. I'm a senior here at Crown College. I'm studying secondary education. The Lord has just been so good to me. I've been able to work here on campus as well as off campus, and I've been able to completely pay my school bill. I'm 100% debt free, and I'm just so thankful that the Lord has provided, and He always provides.
Here at Crown, all of us students get the amazing opportunity to attend Temple Baptist Church. In my life, the special meetings that Temple holds every year are something that are not only encouraging, but I get to be a part of. I got to sing at the Missions Conference, and I also got the opportunity to set up at the World's Missions Village, which is an opportunity for the families of Temple Baptist to come in and see the need that the world has for the gospel.
One of the greatest blessings for me is being able to build relationships with the church members, and just knowing that they're praying for you, thinking about you, and always after every service or even before the service, they're coming up to you, asking you how classes are going, telling you that they're praying for you, and that is truly encouraging to me.
Of the 100 ministries at the Temple Baptist Church, I enjoy being a part of the bus ministry. The bus ministry gives me the unique opportunity to work with children and to be able to influence their everyday life.
Growing up back home in Florida, I had the opportunity to work with children all the time. And then I came to Crown College and Temple Baptist Church, they give you a ministry that you're able to work in. And my ministry here is working with children and building a relationship with those children each and every week. I'm also able to share the gospel with them, which is a huge blessing to me.
And one of those ministries that I get to attend to is Teens for Christ. And just last week, I had the great opportunity of giving the lesson and being able to lead an 8-year-old boy to Christ. And it was such a great blessing and encouragement to me.
Student life is always exciting. One of my favorite parts of student life is at the beginning of the semester when we all get to go to Mount Moriah Christian Camp and experience the retreat. The students get to interact with one another, and we also get to meet our teachers and staff. We are also encouraged much through the preaching and singing that is done.
Hi, my name is Hannah Burkholtz, and I am a junior here at the Crown College studying English secondary education. The one place that all students go to every day would be the cafeteria. And here at the cafeteria, they offer us many different choices, such as the gluten-free line if you have any health needs, as well as the normal food service lines. Most importantly to me, they also offer coffee, which is the daily necessity of any student.
Hey, my name is James Cook, and I'm a sophomore here studying missions program. And one of my favorite things to do during the week is our intramural sports. And among those is dodgeball. Dodgeball is an absolute blast we have. We have opportunities to get to meet new people, hang out together, and it's just a break from our homework. Other things we do intramural-wise, we have dodgeball, volleyball, soccer, basketball. We play many different games, and we have a lot of fun doing so. And we are truly blessed to be able to have our faculty and our teachers come out there and play with us sometimes, and we have a bunch of fun together.
One of the best parts about Crown College is being right near the Smoky Mountains, seeing God's beautiful handiwork, especially during the fall when the leaves begin to change colors, and then the beautiful springtime with all the flowers. It's wonderful to see how God can work in great ways. Another great part of Crown College is being able to go out with friends on special activities and visits into the Great Smokies.
Life on campus is very encouraging spiritually, and a big part of that is being able to have dorm devotions throughout the week. We meet together as a group of guys and just get in God's word and pray with one another, and that's one of the greatest blessings being here at Crown College.
A very important part of student life is the chapel services we get to have throughout the week, and what a great help and encouragement it is to me. I've always enjoyed singing, so the chapel services give us an opportunity to be able to do special music.
As you can see, there are so many wonderful things going on here at Crown, and we would like you to be a part of it. We would like you to know that we as students and the faculty here are praying as you make this decision on God's will for your life.